And we're back in the game with some more Rome Total War, playing the Ab Urbe Condita mod as the Romans. And we're in a position to wipe out the Gauls, the Gallic faction. They have their faction leader and faction heir besieging a settlement of Varicum. However, they're down to one settlement, I believe, Bibracte. We do have our spy in Bibracte, and we have an army outside of Bibracte. Now, if we capture this settlement, then these should become rebels, and we should kill off their faction. So, that's exactly what we're going to try and do. One second, did I activate the script? Yes, I did. Right, so, we shall try to kill these off. They do have 2,300 men, but we outnumber them, and they are divided. So, if we do kill off the Gauls in this episode, we will then have to kill off the Epirates to get our victory conditions. Right, it's a little foggy, little misty. Right, let's organize our forces. All of our Hastati can go on fire at will, because they'll be in the front lines. All of our Principes can stay off fire at will. Our archers will be on fire arrows. Our skirmishers will be off guard mode. Now, we don't have too much cavalry in this force. We do have some barbarians. We know where we're going to put those. They're going to be in our front lines. Let's see, we have four. We have a lot of Astarte. And because their forces are split up, I'm not sure where they're going to be. So we're going to have to split our forces up, so we don't get surprised by them. Start the battle. Okay, looking on the radar map, they're in the top left and top right. Yes, top right corner. Those units are going to take a long time to get to the battlefield. So, we should try to deal with the forces over here first. Do have a nice big hill advantage up here. Could defend from. Can get our archers up there. Now, I guess we should bring our Principes up as well. And our skirmishers. Where can we put our cavalry? Maybe we can get them into these trees over here. Let's get them off of our guard mode. Those trees may be thick enough to hide our troops. General, you come up. You're on guard mode as well. I hate that feature. We can use these Hastati to defend the rear of our position. forces are. Looks like they're trying to converge. They'll probably meet up somewhere around here, perhaps. Right, then let's take these off of skirmish mode. And we'll just manually control those. Right, now our barbarians have the special ability, War Cry. That should inspire our troops. I think it may also be kind of like an insult to the enemy to try and goad them towards us. What are these ones over here doing? Yes, it's very foggy. Maybe they're not trying to join up. They try to attack, they're really going to have to come up this way or go the long way around. Right, so our mercenaries. Okay, you should be in position. Well, some of you are. Why didn't all of you get into position? Archers. Now this can't really form up there. That would be a good place to form up, right on the top. Did our cavalry get into? They're still visible. Come forward. Let's zoom in a little more. Let's speed this up as the enemy are taking their swoop time. This force really seems to be holding back. Whereas this force is almost in range of our troops. Our cavalry still isn't hidden. I'm just going to pull them back up here then. This one should be coming within archer range fairly soon. Chosen swordsman, heavy infantry. Let's take you off and just let our skirmishers deal with you. Unhappy due to exhaustion. Good. Now the rest of their force is still hanging back. I mean, it looks like they're forming up. Okay, we're decimating those. Let's try to save some arrows. We could probably, yes, we've wiped them out already. I think that one used all its ammunition, yes. So we can pull those two units back. Here. You can go on fire at will. Yeah, the second force is now coming within range. And what about their main body? I think this one has a general in it. Yes, there he is. Okay, you two come back on fire at will. Not too many chosen swordsmen got away. We could could try chasing them with a unit, cav. Because we're going to try and kill off this whole force and try to claim the settlement. Inspire our troops. Okay, we'll put you on pirate wheel. Somebody has some long range missiles. If you're able to hit them. Okay, you come on to pirate wheel. Naked fanatics. Wow, they're getting decimated. Obviously, because they don't have any armor. Okay, barbarians. Go and do what you're supposed to do. Did we kill them off? Did we get that unit? Or did we lose sight of them? Okay, go on to Fartwell. You're still fresh. Start making your way back. That second force is still very far back. You just hold position. There's their general. Okay, those are broken, so we're going to chase them with our cavalry. These two are... Let's focus our fire on these. They are heavy infantry, but they don't get by. Don't like being shot with fire arrows. You're not going to do anything except die very quickly. Who are you shooting at now? Okay, still armored spearmen. Right. Let us put our principes on fire at will. We don't really care about these barbarians. Right. Their general is going to try charging our cav. He may win. He is heavy cav after all. Or he may get killed. He's putting up a half-decent fight. Okay, what's going on in our front lines? You need to save some arrows, I think. There. Okay, that should have been the general.
And now his men fear us.
Yep.
It is time to press the attack.
We didn't get all of their units. They managed to get away. At least some of them did. trying to charge these. May be able to break them. Okay. Let's get our other cab to charge them. They are shaken, but putting up a decent fight. These are just light cav after all, and they did break. So we killed Maybon Matrona. And here comes our light cav, and they broke them. Okay. Two of these ones coming back, which they have done. Alright, they've got the unit behind us. Forest Warband. I think they're archers, I think. Right. We haven't lost very many men, only 11%. Make sure we can kill off everyone that we can. Right, did we lose someone? Yeah. Even if it's the odd man or two. Right. These ones are pulling back. Now we've seen the AI do this before. Actually try to save its troops. It thinks it's going to lose the battle. Right. I doubt if we can break them. They are heavy infantry. Let's give them a charge and try to kill off as many as we can. We will be able to besiege the settlement at the end of this turn. Yeah, we didn't do too much against them. They are dying, and they're about to get hit by this unit. They are broken. Okay, run them down. There's another unit up here. Skirmisher Warband, who managed to get away. Now, that's their Archer Warband, and this should be a generic general, captain, filling for the general. And there's another unit up here. Okay, actually two units. It's hard to see the green on the mini-map. They are exhausted, so maybe they will break. Actually, is it worth sending our general out? Maybe. We did break this unit. There are more enemies over here. Right. Can we break those? He is quite far back. I think he can reach them in time. We've now lost 12%. But they've lost 75. Come along, General. I think he will be able to reach. Yeah, he's getting close. Down 77%. He has engaged.
The enemy general flees. Press forward. The enemy general is slain, and now his men fear us. It is time to press the attack.
There's a lot of enemy forces up here. Chase them. I didn't realize there were so many. They're gonna get away. We got quite a few. Over 80%. Now, set all of their forces on the map. It really is hard to see. But I think it is 83%, it looks like. We'll find out in a second. We don't have the victory screen. Who's that who just ran into our forces? Oh, I must.
The enemy show their true virtue. They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running from our men.
That was an extra 5%. 6. They ran right into us. See them all dead on the finish line. Okay, was it 90? 88. Now, is that all of them?
Rome commands victory from her generals.
Yep.
And this day is clear.
It is. Clear victory. We lost almost 400. Right. Can we claim the settlement?
Victory!
Thank you. Troops back in, but we do have our spy in the settlement. Let's merge up. Too bad the spy cannot open the gates. Right, but there's basically nothing in there. So let's just check our settlements. You're at low. I'm going to drop you to daily games so I can pull out some more troops. How many can we pull out, I wonder? To reinforce here. Okay, we can take most of these out. Now, we don't need to be on, or let's see for a second what we can pull out from here. We can pull our cavalry out. Let's take it off of daily games. Each level of games is 400 coins. For entertainment purposes. Right, I don't think that they're going to attack America. I think we're strong enough to beat them easily, which we will do in the next turn. They would have to attack and capture it to save their faction. Let us check our construction throughout our empire. Looks like we have construction everywhere, we need it. We're not retraining anything there. You're going to be upgrading pretty soon. Now, where are our other agents? Our diplomat is in, what is that, Berebracia? Okay, he's keeping an eye on the Carthaginians. I wonder if we can get an alliance with the Carthaginians. Just short there. We can't tell if they've expanded yet. They do hold Corsica and Sardinia. We're going to need some allies soon, I think. We don't have any. We're just at war with the Gallic tribes. So, let's see. We were recruiting in Rome. That's where we have our best troops. And we're going to be able to get Triarii in the next turn. We will be hiring the siege equipment to send against the emperors. So we'll get to see that in action. We do have a discount on units. I haven't seen anywhere to retrain our companion cavalry. So I'm just going to merge those. And I'm going to recruit a general. Because we're going to need to start moving, or stop focusing on Gaul, and start focusing on Illyria, Dalmatia area. Our family tree, do we have any generals coming along soon? Fairly soon for him. You need to start producing some kids. You're ready for marriage. Yeah, we don't have this one in the next two turns, I think. You also need a husband. So we might get two husbands pretty soon, and two of our sons may come of age. This one is pretty old. Let's see, he now has a beard. This one has a fat face. So I think that's where we shall leave it for this turn, and the next turn we should be wiping out the Gauls. So thank you all for watching, and until next time, see you later.